Dear students, now let us solve fifth question of exercise 2.3 from triangles lesson. Read and understand this question. S and T are points on sides PR and QR of triangle PQR such that angle P is equal to angle RTS. Show that triangle RPQ similar to triangle RTS. See here, S and T are points on the sides PR and QR of triangle PQR. So we have to draw a triangle PQR first. Now, here S is point on PR and T is point on QR. Now mark point S on PR and mark T on QR such that angle P is equal to angle RTS. Angle P is equal to angle RTS. Now what is given? It is given that angle P is equal to angle RTS. What to prove? We have to prove that triangle RPQ is similar to triangle RTS. Now let us write the proof. In triangle RPQ and triangle RTS, you have to check whether corresponding angles are equal or corresponding sides are in proportion. Now here it is given angle QPR is equal to angle RTS. It is given angle QPR is equal to angle RTS. And observe the figure for triangle PQR and for triangle RTS, angle R is common. Angle R is common for both the triangles. So, angle QRP is equal to angle SRT because common angle. Therefore, triangle PQR is similar to, you have to write the corresponding angles equal. See here, if you write RPQ, then for angle R, it is equal to angle R. For angle P, it is equal to angle T of triangle RTS. So you have to write triangle RPQ is similar to triangle RTS. AA criteria. Hence proved.